When people ask why this guitar has a white maple fretboard, the answer is why not? Why do you have to keep 100 years using the classical guitar fretboard? This is not to answer with another question, but the real question should be why we are stuck in the same place in obsolete design, sound and weight of the classical ebony fretboards. So here we have the new Marcelo Barbero 1945Q. This guitar, which is made of Fog and Coal, has an excellent neck of flame maple and a double fretboard with copperwood and bird's eye maple on the outer side. Check the angle it has the head. So this floss, this kind of bridge, and the angle which it does have here against the carbon fiber saddle offers a position, and the string offers a resistance, very palatable one. It's just a superb guitar considering the Barbero School of Madrid, center sample guitars. Marcelo Barbero, etc., with the Madrid School. This is the topmost evolution you can get ever in a center sample guitar. More evolved than that, impossible. It has the lateral sound port, all these measurement things, the zero fret implemented, which gives a sublime tuning. And just the setting of the action it has. The guitar is incredible in raw materials, the measurements, its tuning, the combination of woods and everything. This bridge is also a piece of art. So for a center sample guitar, this is just the most you can get out of an instrument, right? And it's made of Fog and Coal with a premium first class Fog and Coal. This top is also super tall, and it has the big Barbero side, so it means here you are more, have more range to rest the forearm and the forearm. It's a very comfortable guitar and very beneficial for posture. The neck is just a dream as well of beauty and its vibrational quality. So, very nice guitar.